Hey there, fellow Beauty Finder Squad. It's Mathias for Makeup coming at you live. One of my Patreon super fans. She's a client. She's also a really dear friend of mine. We've gotten to know each other very, very, very well over the last year. Her name is Kat. She lives in Canada, and she is one of my Patreon members who has earned a 30-minute video chat with me for free at the reward tier that she is at on her Patreon loyalty monthly membership.
Hi, everyone. Hi, Mathias. I'm so excited to have this video tutorial with you. I love being a Patreon member. I got to tell you, you change my life. You teach me how to feel the absolute best I can feel. Bring that from the inside out, and I get to walk out there and feel empowered. Thank you. And I can't wait to learn some more.
I can't wait to help you learn some more. I love working with my clients one-on-one. You know, I started doing private lessons through Zoom and in person here in my studio and traveling across the United States. And honestly, I have so much joy when I get to see the bright smile in a woman's face like yourself, who finally has something figured out in her head. Like, oh my gosh, I finally learned something that I've never learned before. Because I've been a makeup artist for 25 years, and I've learned so much from other makeup artists and from trial and error and practice. And I get so much more joy and fulfillment out of teaching and mentoring than I ever have working on a television show or with a red carpet client or on a film. And I've been doing this for a very long time. So this to me is much, much joy. So I'm glad you're here.
Thank you. I'm glad to be here. And at the tier that I'm at, I'm fortunate that I get to earn 30 minutes with you every few months. And that is one of the bonuses of the Patreon membership that I love. One of the main things I needed was one-on-one time with you. But some of the other bonuses, like the Patreon party that's coming up this weekend, that's where everybody gets to come on, and all your lovely ladies get to learn a little more, and we get to kind of be a group and kind of get to share with each other. I love that, especially during these times when a lot of us are stuck at home and we have to isolate more. Thank you for creating what you've created for us. I absolutely love you.
Oh, thank you so much. I do appreciate that. And everything you say does not go in vain. It really fuels me to keep doing what I'm doing. And I appreciate that so, so, so much. And my Patreon super family, I like to refer to them as, they all get invited to an exclusive beauty Zoom party once a month on the last Sunday of every month. You can join for as little as $25 per month, my Patreon loyalty monthly membership. You'll get early access to YouTube videos that I'll be posting. You'll get invited for free to the Patreon beauty Zoom party, and you'll be earning a 30-minute video chat with me every few months. So let's get into it. I'm going to put a link down below in the comment section to join my Patreon, or you can just go to patreon.com/Mathias4Makeup and just check it out for yourself. No strings attached. Check it out for yourself. Just go look at all the reward tiers. So I want everyone watching to kind of see how easy it is to really work with me as your private mentor without even being in the same room and without actually having me touch your face or be there. Because I can see you, and as long as you have good light like Kat has on her face, I can kind of see the color of your skin, the texture of your skin. I'm also like to ask a lot of questions. So I like to really spend time in a consultation, getting to know what your likes and your dislikes are, going through your entire makeup collection. Kat and I spent a few hours together in the fall last year, going through all of her collection. And I even helped her organize her collection and get it all situated. She's got more to open up. Let's talk about your concealer. You were recently telling me you're having trouble concealing under your eye and you're not sure if your concealer works. Share with everyone exactly what you're frustrated at, and I will help you understand that or apply it better or differently.
The issues that I'm having is it almost seems like I've taken powder, although it isn't powder, and kind of smeared it under my eyes. It's like I'm not able to get the right blend. So I get the brightness and I'm able to diminish the dark circles that I have without it looking like I've done that.
Okay, so show me what concealer you're working with. So show me how, let's reapply it. Let's go ahead and reapply how you normally do it. Because what I'm seeing with Kat under her eye is that she doesn't, in my opinion, she doesn't have enough concealer on, because I still see a little bit of the darkness.
Okay. Well, first of all, the concealer that I'm using is from El Maquillage.
Okay.
So what I normally do, Mathias, is I put here and I kind of follow that line that kind of comes down here.
Okay.
And then I find I'm kind of dark here. So I usually put a little here.
Okay.
Diffuse it. That's one of the secrets that you did teach me with other makeup that I have. And now I did already put some on before I came on.
Did you put on exactly the same amount before?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Okay.
Yes.
And when do you stop with the tapping, and do you move on to another?
Right now. Right now, I'm done.
Okay.
Now I may take my brush or my beauty blender, like you've taught me, and kind of like if I use my brush, I kind of do this. And I'm not sure. I'm not good with using the blender with this. I feel like I wipe it away.
Okay. Well, first of all, you never want to wipe with a beauty sponge. You want to tap. So if you're going to do any beauty blender tapping or beauty sponge touching of the concealer, you definitely want to tap it in. I actually think this blended out really well. At first, I thought it was going to be way too light for your skin, but the way that it went into the areas right around here, it blended really nicely. And I think, judging from what I saw when you first jumped on Zoom to now, and after hearing that you put exactly the same amount on before, and you've just done a second layer of it, I would say you need two layers of this concealer, because from what I saw, it just wasn't full coverage enough to give you the kind of coverage you need with one layer. And so after we started our 30-minute session together, I had you do it again. And now with two layers of it, I like it. I think it did a really good job. So that's oftentimes what I find with a lot of concealers.
If you're not already following me on my Facebook business page, you missed the live stream. So make sure you look down in the description for a link to follow me on my Facebook page where I do live Q&A. Also, consider going over to Patreon today and signing up. This full-length, step-by-step, guided live video chat will be available in full, unedited version for my Patreon superfans.
Go ahead and just blend this out exactly like you would. I think it's important for you to know that I think a color corrector, something with an orange or a peach undertone, is something you would need. So the next time that you are earned a beauty box as a member of your Patreon membership, just remember to reach out to me on Patreon in the DMs and be like, hey, Mathias, it's been a few months. It's time for my next 30-minute video chat. But instead, I'm choosing the beauty box reward instead, because you mentioned that I need a color corrector. So can you send me a color corrector and maybe mention a couple other things that maybe you're in love with, maybe something you saw on my YouTube channel or something that you saw me talk about on my social, and I'll put together a curated box specifically for you based on what you asked for. And that's one of the rewards of being a Patreon member, is I can put together a box specifically for what you need.
That'll be perfect. That's what I decided on for the first one, because there was really no point in doing anything if I didn't have enough stuff. So yes, I think it's time to get a few more products in order to be able to move forward and get the looks I really want that you're able to help me create. So I like this better.
Yeah,
I really do. I feel like this part of my face is brighter.
Okay.
But I do agree. I do think I need that color correcting.
Yeah, just a little bit.
I know many of you have reached out to me and you've said, well, I've been a member for 3 months' time and I still don't have access to a video chat with you because you're at the lowest reward tier. Now is your chance to at least be able to send me one video question per month, and I'll be able to send you a video response via text. And as long as you stay a current member for 6 months, 4 months, 3 months, 2 months, or 1 month, you will earn a video chat with me in those time frames. Depending on your reward tier, you will get either a 30, a 45-minute, or a 60-minute video chat every few weeks or every few months. It all depends on the reward tiers. And if you look right here, all the reward tiers are broken down for you so you can understand them step by step. Now, for many of you who might have joined at the $25 or $50 reward tier, now's your chance to really consider, is it time to upgrade? You're able to get a beauty box or a private lesson with me within 90 or 60 days. You don't have to wait 4 or 6 months. So please consider upgrading if you are at the lower reward tier. If you're brand new, I totally understand you're just getting your feet wet. But if you've been here a while and you're still waiting for that video chat with me, I'm telling you, upgrade, and you can choose to manipulate your membership on a month-to-month basis and try it out. Upgrade to the $250 per month, get that video chat with me, get all the VIP access to all the exclusive videos that you have within that month, and all the access to videos I've already promoted, and all the access to videos I've put up in the last 3 years. Check it out for yourself, see if you like it, and you can choose to do that at any time. So if you're missing out on the parties each and every month, I really wish you would try and make it, because this is all about community here. This is all about my relationship with you as a Patreon member that I do not have with anyone who has just subscribed to me on YouTube. and who is just watching me and leaving comments once in a while through the YouTube app, or even coming to my Facebook Lives, which I do maybe twice a month on Facebook. If you're ready to send me a video, remember, go look at the Patreon rewards on the front page to find out how many video questions you can ask me each and every month. I love you guys for being members. Please, please, please reach out to me here in the DMs and let me and Jamie and Catherine know if there's anything that we can do to make your experience even better. I love you to the moon and back. Have a beautiful day, and remember to find the beauty within. Bye for now.